Introduction first.
I'm called Vambale Moses, the LOC 5 Kasese district candidate on NUP. What happened today is really too embarrassing because we had two security meetings with the RDC, with the DPC, with the DSO, with the, all the DPCs, the five DPCs. And we agreed that there should be only 200 people in the playground. But unfortunately, when we reached Kasese town, Nyakasanga, they started shooting people far from the playground, even where the venue was. So, on the issue of the talk show, we booked some time back. Even yesterday we came and we confirmed. Today morning we came and we confirmed. And now they are telling us that they have been intimidated and stopped by General Mbadi and some other security officers, the RPC, because Honorable Robert Chagulanyi Sentamu is going to, speak on the radio to the people of Kasese. They don't want, and they know that Chagulanyi in Kasese is Chagulanyi Sentamu. So we are condemning this. We are not going to stop. We are going to carry on ground mobilization to make sure that Chagulanyi wins in Kasese, and us, the candidates in Kasese, must win, because the struggle is for us all, the people of Kasese. Otherwise, I say the people of Kasese should be calm. We have not managed to have a talk show. They have stopped our president. Let us be calm. We shall reach you any time. May God bless you.
Your names and where you're standing.
Yes. Well, thank you. My name is Baluku Sam, the aspiring member of parliament for Kasese municipality. Basically, my name is Baluku Sam, aspirant for member of parliament, Kasese municipality. Basically, the whole of this week, we've been booking with the police and the radio stations. We came up with our roadmap on how we are going to conduct the presidential visit to Kasese. We agreed with them. They gave us all the recommendations and they cleared us. Today, very early in the morning, I was here. We came and talked to the management and they agreed. And they told us that our talk show is going to run from 8 to 9. But it's so unfortunate that people are still intimidating us. And I want to tell the people of Kasese and the people of this country that people of Kasese are very peaceful. When you look at today's situation, people are very calm. But it's so unfortunate that they are trying to intimidate us. They are trying to show us that we are worthless. But I want to say that this is our country. We are products of a generational mission that must not be sold. And we are ready to stand for that truth. Otherwise, thank you so much.
These are our candidates, guys.
Yes. My name is Abbasisa Brian. I'm the party chairperson of Kasese, representing NUP. Now, we have got a challenge. We agreed with the police, the IRPC, and other members. We start the registrar and the chairperson. It's so unfortunate that they have blocked. Then the RPC himself said that at exactly 9, curfew time, that's when you will not be what? You will not be allowing any more what? Fortunately, the time is still on. But I'm so disappointed that they have not allowed His Excellency to what? To speak to the public of Uganda and the people of Kasese. It's very unfortunate. We agreed with them, but program, that's so bad. But I appeal to the members of Kasese to be calm. I'm very sure they love Chagulanyi very much. If they have disappointed us right now, I know people have us in their minds, and I strongly believe that we are going to win this election, particularly here in Kasese. So that one, I have no question on it. But everything was on program. We agreed with the policemen, all of them, and the other PC. Thank you very much.
Katembo Fatuma Kamama, woman MP, Kasese District, aspirant. I'm so mad. I'm so pissed. You know, this rotten regime of ours. I'm so pissed. I'm so mad. How could they stop our people and start bulleting innocent members? Eh? People were yearning to see their president, His Excellency Robert Chagulanyi. But me are waving at him. They had to shoot people. They had to tear gas people. We are so pissed. We are the people of Kasese. People of Kasese, I beg you. I beg you. Me, I know people of Kasese. You always decide one thing. People of Kasese, we are going to vote only umbrella in Kasese because enough is enough. We are tired of your rotten regime. We are tired. Thank you so much.
No, me, I'm done.